This Agostino's second game of the year. He had an assist in the first one. He gets a shorthanded goal in this one. It's his first goal. There's a shot by Patrosin that's in. Canucks answer right back. Vasily Podkolzin rifles that one in 15 seconds after Agostino made it 4-2.
Well, here's Vasily Podkolzin. Right up the middle. Takes the pass, cuts to the middle, lets it go. That just beats James Reimer. You can see him looking at his glove right over his left ear. What a great shot by Vasily Podkolzin. It just absolutely handcuffs James Reimer.